Alright, I think I found him again. Turkey lasagna. He's a yellow connection though, so. Can't really zone with Sakura. That's the one thing that I don't like about her. Her zoning game is actually very weak. Because she doesn't have any very good pokes. And most of her combos are... That breaks armor. String. And I was jumping away, but I guess that pinwheel is too fast. Threw me out of my uppercut. To stay off pressure with that jury. Come on, put me again. I don't really care about my points. I'm learning something from fighting him, so. He likes to poke a lot, and that's the one thing that I can't seem to overcome with Sakura, because Sakura doesn't have anything that's very good against zoning. Well, her main game is actually from pressure, and it's hard to... weird. That cross-up is actually very nice. Not too sure how to do the mix-up game with Sakura. It's actually very interesting. Especially with a really good zoner like Juri, it's really difficult. Perhaps I just need to be more patient with her. I don't know. It's really hard to say. It's funny how there's nobody else to play right now. It's stupid. Yeah, I just gotta be more patient with him. Wow. Stuff me with those shorts. The shorts are really long range. That's very interesting. That's a good combo. Wow, that hit me out of my anti-air. How come I couldn't dash? That was really, really strange. I couldn't dash cancel. And I was blocking that cross up, but Capcom said no. It's really weird. After that crumple, I was supposed to dash in and do my combo, but it didn't let me do it at all for some reason. And I dashed in like, that's second nature to me. I usually dash in after my combo. After the crumple. Huh. Well, that's Capcom for you.